and raise his voice up way out loud, and wave his arm and shook his leg. You'd notice him. Suppose he was in a movie show, yelled, "Fire in the second row! This whole place is a powdered keg!" You'd notice him. And even with a clucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless that personage should be invisible, inconsequential.
I hope I didn't take up too much of your time.